Here's the Agilent Technologies Turbo V551 Navigator. Right now it's running at low speed. Now I just turned it on to the maximum RPM. Okay, the pump is up to maximum speed. I'll go through the display. And it's pretty low speed. And note the unit is water cooled.